we bring you the answers to all your questions. Be better than others. Enjoy the benefits of knowledge. Accept the answers from us.
Snoop Dogg apologized on Wednesday to Gayle King, the lead anchor of CBS This Morning, after criticizing her over a recent interview in which she brought up a 2003 rape allegation against Kobe Bryant. Bryant, who died in a helicopter crash with his daughter and seven other people on January 26.
Our mission is to provide accurate answers. We think, without knowledge, it is impossible to live a balanced life. Be competent. Be skillful. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell notification.